Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one there disturbed the sound. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words, then I may teach you. Take my arms, and I may reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, and echoes in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to that neon god they named. And the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sun said the words of the prophets are in the sun.